our clubs have gone and competed and showed up the cars. This year, we wanted to have them engage the non-club members a little bit more. So we challenged them to put on an activity that would appeal to all the Scion enthusiasts out there. So we had everything from haunted mazes to pie-throwing contests to writing letters to the military. You name it, we had it. Something they really anticipate from year to year. So all the feedback has been extremely positive. It's been the best sign of it ever.
Hi, Pedro.